just gotta stop for just a second and listen to your heart. Listen to what it's telling you.